everyone, how are you all? Yes, we teachers are hoping that you all are very fine at your homes and doing study well. Okay, see dear students, because we teachers cannot say you again and again, please read at home, please solve this exercise, maintain your notebook properly. This time you have to do all the things by your own. Okay, you have to do with yourself only. We teachers can give only once and twice to you, or we can say only in our videos only. Okay, whenever you will watch the videos, please keep these two things always with your hand. First one is pencil, second one is book. First one is pencil and second one is book. See dear students, when you will watch the videos, that time we completed the chapter number 2 food. That time we have finished the chapter number 2. So this time we will write the new words of the chapter. This time we will write the new words of the chapter. Okay, so first I want to say all the students of class 3, please watch the videos regularly and solve whatever your teachers are giving. Please write in your notebooks there and there only. Okay, don't take otherwise, and उसको आपको पेंडिंग नहीं छोड़ना है. डोंट लीव द एक्सरसाइजेज और द वीडियोज ऑन पेंडिंग मोड. इफ यू विल लीव द एक्सरसाइजेज एंड द चैप्टर्स ऑन पेंडिंग मोड, सो यू विल गेट मोर बर्डन ऑन योर शोल्डर, देन यू विल गेट टायर्ड. ओके, बिकॉज यू हैव टू स्पेंड मच ऑफ योर टाइम इन फ्रंट ऑफ स्क्रीन. Yes, so I am Mrs. Aarti Tiwari once again to revise whole the summary, entire summary of the chapter. Then we will write the new words of the chapter. See dear students, why we teachers are revising the things again and again and again and again, because we are not having direct connectivity with you. We don't have direct connectivity with you, that's why we are repeating the things again and again, so you can learn there and there only. When you will watch the video, then use earphone, so you will listen it properly. Then if you will listen it properly, then definitely you will learn all these things. Yes, chapter number 2. And which class is this? This is class 3. And what is the subject? Your subject is EVS. Okay, and I am Mrs. Aarti Tiwari is your EVS teacher. Okay, yes. Now chapter number 2. Yes, chapter number 2 is food. When we will feel hungry, we all will eat food, and food gives us energy for work and play. Okay, but from where we are getting the food? आपने कभी सोचा है कि हम खाते तो हैं, लेकिन हमें वो सारी चीजें, वो खाना मिलता कहाँ से है? What is the source of the food? ऐसे कौन से sources हैं जिनसे हमें food मिलता है? So there are two main sources of the food. First one is plants and second one is animals. Okay, plants and animals. These are the main sources of the food, and we are eating all parts of the plant. we are eating all parts of the plant in the form of food. We all are eating all types of plant in the form of food. See, this is the rough picture of the plant. This is the root. This is the stem. Okay, these are the branches and leaves, fruit, flower and fruit. So we all are eating all parts of the plants in the form of food. Yes, we are eating roots of the plant. हम plant की root को भी खाते हैं, but direct roots को नहीं खाते हैं, उन्हें खाने के रूप में खाते हैं. जैसे जो गाजर है और मूली है, that is the part of the plant. Okay, that is the roots of the plant and we are eating in the form of food. Yes, as like that we all are eating stems, leaves, flowers, food and all these things. Okay, and some vegetables we have to cook before eating. बहुत सारी ऐसी सब्जियां हैं जिन्हें हमें पहले पकाना पड़ता है खाने के पहले. And some vegetables we can eat raw. और बहुत सारी ऐसी वेजिटेबल्स हैं जिन्हें हम कच्ची भी खा सकते हैं, लाइक कुकम्बर, अनियन, रेडिश, कैरेट, ओके, टमाटो. दीज ऑल वेजिटेबल्स वी कैन ईट रॉ, जिसे हम चलते फिरते कच्चा भी खा सकते हैं. बट ऑल द सीरियल्स, सीरियल्स मीन्स व्हाट, यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन दिस वर्ड CERCEALS. सीरियल्स मीन्स अनाज, जितना भी अनाज होता है, whether it is all type of pulses, rice, wheat and the grains we have to cook before eating. Jitna bhi jo anaj hota hai wo sara hame khane se pehle pakana padta hai. We have to cook before eating. We cannot eat all the grains without cooking. Yes, then we learnt about the animals. Yes dear students, animals is the rich source of the food. See, we have four types of food habits. We have four types of food habits: vegetarian, non-vegetarian, vegetarian and vegans. So vegetarian means shakahar, जो सिर्फ सब्जियां खाते हैं. Non-vegetarian means जो सब्जियां भी खाते हैं और non-veg भी खाते हैं. Then जो एग खाते हैं लेकिन मीट नहीं खाते, वो अंडे तो खाते हैं लेकिन मांस नहीं खाते, दे आर वेजिटेरियंस. एंड वेगन्स मींस शुद्ध शाकाहारी, वो सिर्फ सब्जियां खाते हैं. दे डू नॉट ईट एनिमल प्रोडक्ट, इवन वो दूध मिल्क तक नहीं यूज करते हैं. सो यस डियर स्टूडेंट्स, animals is the rich source of the food. We are getting milk from the animals, and cow, goat and buffalo, these three animals giving us the milk. And people, those who are living in desert area, aise log jo registan mein rehte hain, they are getting the milk from camel. And people, those who are living in mountain areas, hill par jo rehte hain, they are getting milk from the yak. So we all are getting milk from the cow, buffalo, goat, camel and yak. Then we talk about the eggs. Eggs is the rich source of the protein and we are getting eggs from hen and duck. Yes, then we talked about the honey. We had a long discussion over honey and honey bee. Yes, honey and honey bee. And honey makes the hives. वो छत्ता बनाती है अपना. They are making the hives and they are very very hard workers. When they will make the hives, they divide their works into parts. Okay, and hives only one queen can be there. If there are two queens, they start fighting with each other and they will fight till one will जाए. वो जब तक लड़ती है जब तक उनमें से कोई एक मर न जाए. ओके, एंड दे कैन, दे हैव वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग स्मेलर्स. द हनी बी हैव वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग स्मेल्स. दे कैन स्मेल एज लाइक डॉग, एज लाइक डॉग. ओके, दे कैन स्मेल द फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम वेरी फार फ्रॉम हर. suck the nectar of the flowers, okay, with the help of their antennas. And honey is very very healthy and sweet rather than the chini. So when you will drink milk, then use honey rather than sugar. शक्कर के बदले आप कोशिश करा करो. Tell to your mama, mama please give me a one spoon of honey, okay, and add honey in your milk then drink. So you will get protein, calcium, okay, and honey and milk is the very healthy food, okay. Then yes, and one honey can make only 1/4 part of the spoon in her life, okay. Suppose you are having one spoon honey in a day, agar aap ek din mein ek chamach shahad khate, then one honey can make only this part of honey in her life. Ek madhumakhi पूरी उसकी जिंदगी में सिर्फ आपके एक चम्मच शहद का 1/4 पार्ट ही बना पाती है, ओके, अंडरस्टैंड. एंड दे कैन सक द नेक्टर ऑफ द फ्लावर्स एटलीस्ट 20 और 40 और 60 लैक्स, ओके, देन दे विल मेक देयर हाइव्स. देन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द फूड हैबिट्स. There are 4 categories of the food habits. First one is vegetarian, second one is non-vegetarian, third is vegetarian, and fourth is vegans. Vegetarian people means they are not eating meat. Okay, they are not eating meat, but they are eating all types of fruits, all types of vegetable with the milk product. And milk they are getting from the animals, okay. Then the non-vegetarian people means they are eating vegetables, fruits along with the meat, fish, chicken and eggs. It means they are eating all types of fruits and vegetable, okay, they are to eating all these things, but they are involving the meat, fish, chicken and eggs in their diets also, okay. Then the vegetarian means people, those who are eating all types of fruits, all types of vegetable, but they are not eating meat, they are eating only eggs. It means they are vegetarians. And the last category of the food habit is that vegans. Yes, vegan means they will eat only the vegetables and the fruits. They are not eating eggs, they are not eating meat of the animals, and they are not using the milk and the milk product. Okay, we all are using milk and milk product, but people, those who are vegans, jo shakahar hote hain, sirf they are not using milk and milk product, because we are getting milk and milk product from the animals. Then we talked about the food group, okay. We have to involve all the nutrients in our food, okay. And the category of the nutrients are, first one is protein, second one is carbohydrate, third one is fat, then the vitamins, then the minerals and the fibers, okay. So nutrition means the all type of the food: protein, carbohydrate, fats, vitamins, then minerals, fiber. Okay, these 7 things makes a nutrition. Then we talked about a balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? Balanced diet means we have to involve all the nutrition in proper amount is called a balanced diet. Once again I will repeat the definition of the balanced diet. Balanced diet means we have to involve all the nutrients, and the name of the nutrients are protein, carbohydrate, fats, vitamin, minerals and fibers. So we will get the proper balanced diet, and when we will have the proper balanced diet, it means we have a healthy fit body. Okay, then the water. Yes dear students, water plays a very important role in our diet, because when we will drink plenty of water, it is a part of the balanced diet. And when we will have more water in our body, so it helps to remove body waste in the form of sweat and urine. When we will drink plenty of water, it helps to remove all the waste of our body. अगर हम ज़्यादा ज़्यादा पानी पियेंगे, हमारी शरीर की जितनी भी गंदगी है, जितना भी गंदा पदार्थ है, वो सारा का सारा पसीने और यूरिन के थ्रू बाहर हो जाएगा. So that's why your parents always forcing you to drink plenty of water. Okay, then popular dishes of some states. Yes dear students, we talked about makke ki roti and sarso ka saag, which is famous in Punjab. Then we talked about dal bati and churma, it is famous in Rajasthan. Then famous Gujarati dish, yes of course, delicious dhokla. Then momos, personally I am not liking this momos, so I will not much talk about the momos. Then the wow, nice South Indian food, idli, sambar and dosa, without oil and without spice. इसमें ना तो ज़्यादा oil होता है, ना ज़्यादा मसाले होते हैं. That's why idli, dosa and sambar is very healthy for our body. Yes, then the biryani. Biryani is very famous in Hyderabad. Then fish curry and rice is the dish of West Bengal. Then pav bhaji and shrikhand, it is very very famous in Maharashtra. Yes, so this is the summary of the entire chapter number 2, food. Now we will write the difficult words of the chapter, new words of the chapter. When you will write, try to learn there and there only. Okay dear students, when you will watch the video, then only you will write there and there only. I will give you time to write. Okay, yes, so we will write whatever new words we read during the chapter number 2. We will continue with the chapter, and when you will watch the video, learn all these new words there and there only. Okay, so when you will learn the question and the answers, then you will not face any problem. Okay, yes. Wait a minute. Yes dear students, please, when you will watch the video, then take the pencil with you and solve, or if you have any problem, any query, find out the hard words of the chapter. Find out the hard words of the chapter and make it underline. Yes, so when you will, you have to write new words in your EBS notebook. Write it very properly. First you have to write chapter number, then write the name of the chapter. Yes, name of the chapter is our food. Okay, first you write the chapter number 2. Here I am not having proper place, that's why I am writing over here. But you you will write in new line. Okay, yes, the name of the chapter, the number of the chapter, chapter 2, name of the chapter are food, then your heading. What is your heading? Your heading is new words. Your heading is new words. So today we will write the new words of the lesson. Okay, so first word is antiseptic. Yes, antiseptic. Second, soothe. Okay, and then sore throat. Soothe means होता है गले का आराम लगना. Okay, then non vegetarian. Then protein. Properly in the camera. Sometimes some words camera cannot capture. So I wrote over here these. First you have to mention the name of number of the chapter, chapter number 2. Then the name of the chapter are food. Then you have to write the heading. Okay, and your heading is new words. Okay, first what you will do? you will mention the number of chapter, chapter number 2, then the name of the chapter and line number 3, you will write the heading. Okay, and what is the heading? Your heading is new words. Then you will start writing properly. Okay, see dear students, teachers are not at your homes. You have to maintain your notebook very, very properly. Okay, see, yes, this is the new words of the chapter. I am giving you time to write there and there only, and please learn all these spellings. When we will solve the exercise, then you will not face the problem. Okay, so these are the new words of the chapter, right? Try to learn spelling there and there only. Yes. You can use the pause button and you can write there and there only. Maintain your notebook very nicely. This time you have lots of responsibility on your shoulders. Okay. Then we will do the next exercise of the chapter. I am taking the photograph. When you will watch this video, then I will send this exercise to you by WhatsApp only. Yes, I also clicked the photograph. Okay. Yes, number 1, antiseptic, sore throat, non-vegetarian, vegetarian, vegans, nutrition, grow food, carbohydrate, go food, vitamins, balanced diet, protein, coastal area, and flesh. Now I am rubbing the board. Okay, this new word, again and again I am repeating the things. This new word you have to write in the notebook. Copy me likhna hai. Write in the notebook. Okay. Yes, now we will solve exercise number 1 of the book. This exercise 1 of the book. Take the correct option. This exercise you have to do in the book only. No need to write in the notebook. No need to write in the notebook. You will write only question and answers in the notebook. Okay. Yes. Exercise number 1. Take the correct option. Take the correct option. Yes. Take the correct option. What is the mean by take the correct option? It means when you will have the question. Question has 3 options. Question has 3 options. You have to find out the right one and you have to tick. Okay. Now number 1. People drink. Camels milk. Yes, it is written in your book. People drink camel's milk. Yes, people drink camel milk, but where? there. So we will have three options. Option number A, cities. Option number A, cities. Option number B, village. Option number C, desert. Okay, so which option is right? Yes, people drink camel's milk in cities. No, option A. Villages, no, because in cities we have milk of cow, buffalo and goat. In villages people have the milk of cow, buffalo and goat. But people, those who are living in desert area, जो रेगिस्तान में रहते हैं, they will get the milk from camel only. So option C is the correct answer. People drink camel milk in desert areas. Okay. Yes, number 2. People drink yak's milk number B, mountain areas. And option C, cities. Yes, so which option is right? Yes, definitely those who are living in village, they are having milk of yak. No. Yes, people, those who are living in mountain areas, जो भी पहाड़ों पर रहते हैं, they will have the yak's milk. Okay, so put the tick mark in this bracket or in this circle. Option B is the correct answer. Now number 3. Which one is used, which one is used as a sweetener? Which one is used as a sweetener and also as an antiseptic? Yes, which one is used as a sweetener and also as an antiseptic? So what we are using? Option A, honey. Option B, sugar. And option C, milk. What we are using as a sweetener or antiseptic also? Sugar? No. Sugar is injurious to health. Sugar, when we will have lots of sugar, it is not good for our health. Yes, milk is good for our health, but it is not very much sweet or sweetener. But honey, yes, honey is the right answer. So put the tick mark in front of honey. There is one circle. Inside the circle you can put the right tick. So once again I am giving you 1 minute to do this exercise. Book only, you have to solve this exercise in the book. No need to write in the notebook. Is exercise ko aapko copy mein likhne ki koi zarurat nahi hai. Okay, you have to solve this exercise in the book only. Yes, I'm going to rough number 1, because if I will write the downside of the board, this camera is not able to capture all these things. That's why I am rubbing the upper part of the board. Okay. Yes, and I am writing yes, and I am going to write number 4. Which one helps our body to grow? When we get injured, okay. Yes, once again, I will read this with which one helps our body to grow and repair it when we get injured. Okay, so I am going to write the options, then we will select the option which one is right. Why? Because there are 3 options, two are wrong and one is right. So we will find out the right one, then we will make the right mark. Okay. Yes, option number 1, carbohydrate. Option number B, protein. And option C, fat. Yes, which one helps our body to grow and repair it when we get injured? Carbohydrate, no, carbohydrate is the source of fat. Protein, yes, when we will have lots of protein, then protein repairs our body when we will get injured. So option number B is the right answer. Put the right tick in front of option B, protein. Protein is the right answer. And I am going to write number 5, vitamins. Yes, vitamins are found in. Vitamins are found in. First option A, fruits. Option B, eggs. Option C, pulses. Yes, so which one is the right answer? Vitamins are found in what? Kis cheez mein vitamins mein hota hai? We are getting vitamins from the eggs? No, eggs is the rich source of the protein. We are getting vitamins in pulses? No, pulses is the rich source of the protein. So option A is remain, fruits. Yes, all types of fruits and all types of vegetables are rich source of the vitamins, and we called it protective food also. So option A is the right answer, fruits. Yes, this exercise no need to write in the notebook, you have to solve in the book only. Okay, I am giving you few minutes to solve this. days are enough for a day. So, over from my side, when we will meet in our next video, then we will solve exercise number B and C. Okay, exercise number B, find the partner, and exercise number C, fill in the blanks with the words to complete the sentences. These two exercises we will do when we will meet on next lecture. Okay, so it's over from my side. Now your turn. When you will watch the video, then you will get the whole summary of the chapter, chapter 2, food, and you have to write, main aapko bata rahi hu, you have to write new words of the chapter in the book. Aapko copy mein new words likhne hain. But this exercise number 8 is the correct option. No need to write in the notebook. Okay. Yes. Bye bye. Thank you. Keep study. Watch all the videos regularly. Bye.